Hey, friends and fundraising, it's Taylor Shanklin, aka T-Shank, and I wanted to bring a quick little video and revitalize a blog post that I had written several months back about how QR codes can have a comeback moment. And I think it's going to be a really interesting way to look at engaging and connecting the dots between print and online and digital and mobile engagement pathways with your audience. So I'm gonna show you this little video as to why I think they could have come back, because now it is really, really easy to scan a QR code. You used to have to download a separate app, and a lot of people just didn't do it, so I just don't think that they took off. But now iPhone, most Android phones are all including QR code scanning native to the camera. So here's a little video to show you just how fast and simple it is. See how easy that was? Now that was just an example of me using Starbucks, which is one of the companies I love to use as an example. But imagine if that were something on one of your direct mail pieces, and you scan the code, you click the link, and it takes you to an interactive storytelling experience, whether that's a digital campaign or a video showing the impact of your organization. That could be really impactful. That's all I've got for today. Bye.